keep it moving.
Sorry about that.
How did you get past the guard? No one gets past the guard.
Relax. Pericles sent me.
Ah, praise Athena. I knew he'd send help. I was worried they sent someone after me.
They? Who?
The shadows in the night. Why you fear falling asleep? They're hunting me. Us! No one is safe in Athens anymore.
So you do know? I tried talking to Pericles, but we were interrupted.
Of course I know about the cult. Here, look at this.
These are instructions.
On how to kill me. But they've been torn.
Then Pericles isn't just getting you out of Athens to save you from the trial. He's saving you from being murdered.
I don't know who to trust. I'm just an artist. I just wanted to create. Please, what am I to do?
First, you need to pull yourself together. You're on trial, the people are against you, and now I find that the cult want to kill you. I said pull yourself together!
Yes, of course.
You and Pericles seem close.
For Pericles and me, it started with our love of Athens. Our differences push us to greatness. That is true friendship.
Cleon said you're wasting the people's drachmi. If he had his way, he'd serve them your head.
Cleon mentioned me? That's going to hurt Pericles. First impiety, now theft. After all we've done for this city.
All right, we need to go. Do you have any idea where I can take you?
South of Athens, there's an island called Seriphos. My friend Theras lives there. When I discovered the plot against me, I sent word to him. If anyone can help us, he can.
Any clues he has of the cultists' identities, I want them.
Yes, yes, anything. A guard!
I'll distract them while you sneak out. Meet me tonight to set sail for Seriphos. Don't show your face until you see me at the docks.
I understand.
You didn't really think I'd let you come and go as you please, did you? Now, where are you?
Good. You made it. I was beginning to worry.
I told you I'd get you out of Athens.
So you did.
Can your friend be trusted?
Theras and I have been friends for a long time. I just sent word telling him where to meet us.
Wasting time will only get us into trouble. Let's head to Seriphos while we still can.
Traveling the seas very often.
It can be freeing.
Yes, freeing seems to be an accurate word. Although I've begun to feel a bit sick.
Lean over the side if you need to. Otherwise, you're killing me.
Is your stomach turning as much as mine is?
You'll get used to it. We'll reach Seriphos before long.
It's good to see you alive and well, Phidias.
And you, Theras. As you can see, I didn't get here alone.
Ah, yes. The kind and thoughtful hero you mentioned in your letter.
I'm glad I could get him out alive.
And for that heroism, I found some information on a man named Brisson who's plotting Phidias's early demise. Hopefully you can make something of this clue.
I can.
Please give Pericles my thanks and my farewell. And be careful. I still believe many in Athens are in danger. Thank you again. Don't forget to come see me under less stressful circumstances.
What's a little girl doing in a clay pit?
Oh, Mistios. Hi, Mistios. I'm just preparing something for my friends. I've been here all day, but I still need more clay. I need enough for all of them.
What you're doing for your friends is very nice. I'm sure they'll appreciate it.
Really? You think so? I was thinking of getting them some other things, though.
You're a generous friend. What do you want to give them?
I want to give them some nice jewelry.
You mean jewelry?
That's what I said!
You don't look like you could afford any, honestly.
I know! That's why I was going to get some shiny stones in the abandoned mines, and a few pearls from the lagoon. But I've been stuck here all day with the clay, and the abandoned mines are kinda scary. Do you think you could help me get some gifts for my friends? It'd make them happy, and that would make me happy. I'll make some jewelry for you too, for helping me.
Gladly, young lady. I'll see to it you get the best pearls and shiny stones. And I wouldn't mind some jewelry myself.
Yay! Thank you. You're really nice for a big, scary-looking person.
These pearls you talked about, where can I find them?
North of the clay pit, in the lagoon. They're just sitting there in the water, but there are some big sharks in there. Be careful.
Where are these abandoned mines with your shiny stones?
The mine is in the meadow, west of the temple.
I'll see what I can find. Where are all your friends?
They'll be coming soon, just a little longer.
Speak up, child. I can't hear you.
Never mind. I'll introduce you to them later.
Okay, that's all I need to know. I'll see you later.
I should be done here soon. Meet me at the cliff overlooking the lagoon, okay? I'll introduce you to my friends. Thanks, Mistios. Welcome back, Mistios. Did you need something?
Okay, that's all I need to know.
I should be done here soon.
That's the lagoon with the pearls. This is the lagoon the little girl mentioned. Ah, the mines. That's where the shiny stones are. That's enough pearls. And the shiny stones. I should return to the little girl.
Your honor!
The little girl and her friends. She got here sooner than I thought she would.
Silly Theo, don't put that in your hair. You look funny. Mistyos! You made it just in time! My friends have finally arrived!
I don't see anyone else here but us.
What? Silly Mistyos, can't you see them? They're right over there! The one on the left is Theo, and the one on the right is Erla.
They look friendly, but I don't think they really count as your friends.
What do you mean? They're my friends. I made them.
I know you made them, but that...
Mother told me to make friends, Mistyos, and I did.
This isn't a way to make friends. Tell your mother that...
I can't! She's dead, Mistyos. Mother is dead. She joined the pirates. Told me she'll bring back so much drachmi, we could swim in it. But one day, she came back, Mistyos. Her favorite white robe was all red. And she told me to take care of myself and make more friends. But I've never had any friends. I didn't know what she meant. So I thought really, really hard and made my friends out of clay. Did I make a mistake? Mother won't be upset at me, right? I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it.
No, child, no. You did great. Your mother would be proud of you. Friends come in all shapes and sizes. I have an eagle, and he's a close friend of mine.
Wow, really? That's so cool.
Here you go. Your gifts for your friends, as promised. Why don't you go put them on for them? I'm sure they'll like that.
Thank you, Mistyos. You're the best. I'll go do that right now.
I'm sorry, child. I could not break your heart. Even if it was good for you. I should check in on her later.
I'll see you all at the selection ceremony, ladies. I especially hope you show up.
Let me guess. He's rich.
That's Etios, the scion of the most influential family in Chaos. And his wife choosing ceremony is tomorrow. We need Eros's blessings to be picked.
You hope to marry into riches?
No! My feelings are for Etios, not his wealth.
Even if your feelings for him are real, they get stronger with Rachmi.
No! I really am in love with him.
You better start praying like the rest of them.
No, I have to stand out. If I do what everyone else is doing, I'll never be picked by Eros or Etios. I need to do something. Anything.
Anything?
Yes. Anything.
Eros? Please. His ears are stuffed full with the prattling of these women. Let me help. I'm a witch of Ekati, goddess of witchcraft and magic. I know just the thing. A love potion.
Ridiculous! Love potions are a myth.
I'll buy it from you, please! Sell it to me! And don't let the others hear you!
I don't need your drachmi. I spread the word of Ekati freely, but a love potion is tailored to the imbiber. I have to make one just for you. And once you've drained every last drop of it down your pretty throat, you will exude pure, irresistible beauty. Aetios will fall in love with you instantly. First, we'll need two things. A cask of the finest wine, and some wild mushrooms.
But where can I find that at such short notice?
I'm sure the Mistyos could procure these items for you.
Please, Mistyos, please, you've got to help me. In the name of love, and a lot of drachmi. Well, I'll give you all I've got. If Ethios picks me, I'll be sure to give you even more.
Fine. I'll get the ingredients for your love potion. The finest wine isn't much to go on. How will I get it?
A shipment of expensive wine was lost in a shipwreck recently. Look around the wreckage in Pirate Bay, and you'll find a cask or two. If it hasn't already been pillaged by pirates. It's beached on the west coast of the island.
Where will I find wild mushrooms?
No, no. A new shipment of very special mushrooms has arrived at the customs warehouse. Fetch me some of those.
That's all? I'll see to the items.
Excellent. Meet us at the temple on the hilltop when you're done.
You're back so soon? Did you get the...
Or did you forget?
I'll get the... That's the warehouse. The wild mushrooms will be in there somewhere. Warehouse. Better get looking for those mushrooms.
Better not come back!
They should do fine. Though, they don't look safe to eat. That must be the shipwreck she was talking about.
I wonder how long they've been.
Wine and wild mushrooms. That's all of it. I should go to the girl and the witch at the temple.
Look who has returned.
Mistios, we're over here!
Here's everything you asked for.
Now, I just need a more personal artifact. The last ingredient.
I'm not fetching anything else for you.
No, no. What I need, the girl can provide.
I'll give you whatever you need to be with Etios.
We'll just need a little snip of your beautiful locks. Your part in this is done, Mistios. Come to the selection ceremony at Aetios's house to witness the fruits of your labor. It's the one overlooking the sea.
You've got to come! Once Aetios picks me, I'll make sure to pay you your due.
I hope he has deep pockets. His love didn't come cheap.
Come. There's much left to do. See you at the ceremony, Mistios.
Thank you again. Don't forget to come see me under less stressful circumstances.
What?
Mistios! Kill the snake! She did this to me! She made me bald!
I'm sorry, my love. Give me a moment. Some peasants need my attention.
You said a little bit of her hair. Explain this.
Explain? It's clear, beautiful, gullible, idiot girl falls prey to her competition.
She set me up! Etios picked her instead! He didn't even take a second look at me.
What happened to the potion?
Why, she drank it. And look, it worked wonderfully.
She added a lock of my hair to the potion, and then made me drink it. I didn't feel anything strange at the time, but when I did, all my hair, it just began to fall off.
What trickery is this? You used her hair in a spell?
A spell? Are you idiots? If only something so convenient existed. It's simple alchemy. With a little knowledge of poisonous local flora, anything is possible. And wild mushrooms are known to cause violent reactions. But honestly, I've never seen anyone go bald. Just a horrible rush at best. This went better than I expected.
Why would you do such a thing?
Aetios can be no one's but mine. I'm the one who truly loves him. I grew up with him. I've always been the one looking out for him. You think I'd let some starry-eyed fledgling after his wealth steal the love of my life from me? Aetios doesn't know what's good for him. He's been eyeing this one for a while now. He liked the way she looked, so I changed that.
I was promised Drachmi. Just give it to me. I didn't sign up for any of this drama.
Technically, the girl asked you for the items, not me.
She's making fools of us both! Kill her, Mistios!
The witch is crazy, but she did what you tried to do. Anything and everything to be with the one she loves. I can't fault her.
How could you say that after what she did to me?
Know when you are beat. Go home. Well, pay me, then go home.
See? The Mystios gets it.
Come, Aetios, my dear. Let us leave these peasants to their theatrics. We have a wedding to plan.
Just go! Go away!